know I took the path that you would never offer me. I know I let you down tonight. So many sleepless nights where you were waiting up on me. Well, I'm just a slave unto the night. Now remember when I told you.
You know, when I think about Argyle and what makes it a special school, it's about the people. The people here range from grade 8 to 12. We have staff members who have been here for years. The people at Argyle is what makes this school special.
Well, we have 21 clubs, all the major sports, and a variety of special courses. The opportunities here are endless.
I've been around the world and never. My favorite part of drama is getting to express myself and giving myself a challenge. People who should join drama are the people who are enthusiastic and passionate about acting.
Now remember when I told you that's the last you'll see of me. Remember when I broke you down to tears. I know I took the path that you would never want for me. I gave you hell through all the years.
Here at Argyle, we have just about every sport you can think of. Soccer, basketball, rugby, football, anything you like, we got it. I am currently on the basketball team, and during the fall, we have soccer, which I'm also on. I like just being really competitive on those teams. You make a lot of good friends that you'll know for the rest of your life, so that's a good experience. If you're coming to Argyle, you should definitely try any sport that you think you might be good at, that you might want to try. Maybe a couple friends are on it. Just see what you like, see what you don't like, because you're only here for 5 years and you might as well make the most of it.
I think students should join a club because it just, there's so many different kinds of groups that you can get involved with and just what you're interested in. And also it's a great way to meet new people. Pretty flexible if you're a busy student, you have a lot going on, you can still attend that one meeting during the week.
The teachers at Argyle are all very enthusiastic and energetic for our subjects and for the kids that we teach. We have a lot of fun and are passionate about it. I think my role is to promote thinking in math. So I want kids in my class to always be engaged in the activities that we're doing. So I want my students to be thinking, and then my role is to, in that, promote mathematical thinking. I think generally the students are all very responsible, they're very polite, they're very engaged, and I quite enjoy teaching at Argyle for that reason.
One of the things that makes the school much more exciting is to get involved as quick as you can with sports and clubs. So you're coming from a place where you're used to working with maybe one teacher throughout the day. Here at Argyle, you'd be working with 8 to 12 teachers. The Argyle Counseling Department has 5 counselors. Each grade has their own counselor, and the counselors stay with that grade all the way through to graduation.
What I like about Argyle is that it gives all of the students here an opportunity to do what they want and do what they're good at, and give them other opportunities to find something that they are good at and something that they can do.
I chose foods because you get to cook and I love cooking. It's a great environment with all my friends and stuff, so it's good. So if you want to learn and get into foods, I really suggest going to this class because the teachers here really teach you a lot of different spices and mixtures that you can use in recipes. So you get to learn something new every day.
The learning happens in the classroom, but it happens everywhere else. It's the people you meet, it's the things you do, it's the times you struggle and the times you stumble, and it's the way you learn how to pick yourself up and keep on going. Argyle is a supportive school, and we want to be able here to support you too.
The DMA is a mini school where kids have a real strong interest in digital media and art come together, and they get to work on real projects and they get to make real things. So they can do things like make movies, they can model things in an animation program and print it on a 3D printer. So they get to be really sort of hands-on, and they get to work with people from the industry. As a teacher, I don't stand in front of the class and sort of lecture to the kids. What I do is I work side by side with them and work on the project with them and sort of give them guidance and help. We call facilitate, help make things work.
The reason I chose DMA is because I'm really interested in film and other ways of connecting with people through digital media. And this is a really special program that nothing can
Whether you're in the classroom, whether you're doing extracurricular work in the gym or in the music room, down in the shops, in the drama theater, it doesn't matter. There's something for everybody. Remember when I told you that's the last you'll see of me? Remember when I broke you down to tears? Studying, it does take some time. You are going to find that you have some homework, but you're also going to find that you enjoy the learning, deep learning. Learning that takes you far beyond what you've been doing and opens doors for you as you move forward through the school here and then on into your future. If I had any advice to give to new grade 8s, it is to enjoy it. You know, you're going to go through new friendships, you're going to lose old friendships, others are going to come back along. You need to be able to enjoy that. Be a successful student, have a lot of fun, and enjoy the community at Argyle.